World War II veterans from Bexar County are in Washington, D.C. touring military memorials. They are part of the last Alamo Honor Flight. 48 veterans visited the Lincoln Memorial, Vietnam Memorial, and Air Force Memorial today. Four of the veterans got to lay a wreath. They even had a mascot, Rambo, taking the tours with them. Because there are so few World War II veterans left, Alamo Honor Flight decided that this mission will be the last.